Hi, everybody!
Welcome to another episode of Hyrule Warriors. Today, we're going to be tackling Lake Hylias. You no longer have to look at that new banner across it.
And instead, we get an upside-down Donkey Kong amiibo that belongs to number 17.
Start the thingy.
Okay. Hit plus this time!
Sorry.
Two outtakes coming soon.
Yes.
And I'm still not here.
Oh, that's a good hammer.
Hammer time.
It's rare to see a base level weapon be above 100 and
get out of here, Danky Kang!
At the fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Rudo.
Rudo? Is she related to Rudolph?
No.
Rudolph Hitler.
Upon freeing Princess Rudo, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between Sora and Goron people. The ancient water temple.
What are you doing? Oh.
What? What are you talking about?
Get that out of the way, please. Please.
Oh.
Get out.
I'm sorry, Ozaru.
I didn't mean to hit that.
So. Yes, he did.
That, it just sounded loud. It didn't actually hit the heart.
Okay.
But you messed up my hair.
I think you'll be.
Ozaru, okay. Attack!
Yeah, because a slightly discolored Zelda means automatically evil.
Yes! That's exactly what it means!
Oh yeah, this map also
she's
has...
She's pale, so it's kind of sickly looking.
This map also has a giant private part.
Oh my!
Well, the other one just had a lot. This one is a huge one.
This isn't the water temple, is it?
It is.
Partially.
Motherfucker!
Look at that giant sensor block.
That's a giant number.
Oh jeez. Oh, you're talking about Darunia's.
Yes! What is this here that's not even a base?
I don't know.
I think it might turn into one in just a second.
You did not get me invisible. Oh wow, they're already starting off with Louis Morale.
Wow, these guys really suck, don't they?
At least that's what it looked like for a second. Maybe I'm wrong.
It did say Zelda's forces were losing morale.
Oh, did it really?
Yep.
Okay, I don't typically pay attention to those banners a lot of the time. I
know why I not?
I know I should, but a lot of the time I just don't.
God damn it, do better!
I am doing better.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. And you
yes, I am.
Why?
Burn!
It has bombs.
Which did really not that much.
Well, it still hurts. Because I just killed one of those.
Well, stop hurting yourself.
What a coincidence. I'm killing one of those too. Hey, get that big bomb out of here.
No, I'm helping you.
I don't need help.
Where is he keeping those giant bombs?
Who knows?
I don't want to know. I mean,
Link at least has a pack. What does Darunia have?
His crotch. No, shut
up. He doesn't even have one.
I was going to say he's got, like, pockets in his boulder body. Okay, now I know that this keep is required to be captured.
What?
Because we have to be able to drain the water to get inside the water tunnel.
And then raise it up and down according to where you want to be.
No, that's... Thank God that's not me. That would make me so angry if that was.
Especially for timed maps.
That would be awful! If there was a timed map of something like that, that would be god-awful.
For God's good.
I was just using it as
a... I know. I don't get terms like that, though, like, funny as hell. That's not funny. Cold as hell. Isn't it supposed to be all fiery?
No.
God awful. Isn't that supposed to be
well,
good?
It depends on the religion you follow. If it's, like, Christianity, then yeah, like, all of hell is fire. But if it's, like, something like Greek or something, then there's, like, nine different levels. And, like, purgatory is, like, all white.
Well,
and
I love fire.
Purgatory is just, like, a bunch of whiteness, and then the bottom level is ice.
Move it, Rudo!
Like, not even joking, that's actually a level of hell.
Move it, Rudo.
That sounds like a game now.
How many kills do you have?
99.
Wow! I've been stealing all of them.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Who are you playing as again?
Sheik.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm Darunia, so... Me swinging my giant hammer around doesn't really help him in the way of getting kills.
Now get out of my way.
I can see the comments now.
You are a thief.
I think there might be something in this base, but I don't know for sure. Or in this cave, excuse me. That was pathetic. I should not have used that special there.
Uh-huh. You still got another one since I bought the upgrade.
Yeah.
Ow. Fucking pose.
I like this. I like, even though I complain about this lava attack, I like using it.
Well, yeah, it's annoying when it's used on you, but that just means it's great when you use it.
Yeah.
Which isn't always the case in games. Like,
sometimes
Star Wars Battlefront. You hate the destroyer droids when you're going against them. When you use them, they're terrible.
Ha! I was
right,
but whose is it? It's mine.
No, it's mine.
No, it's mine!
Mine!
You didn't activate the special again, did you?
No. Nope. It's...
I'm learning not to do that anymore.
Is.
Oh, it's a weapon gem.
Steal.
Hit A. I can't do it for some reason. I guess it's because I'm player two.
Yeah. Or maybe you didn't hit the actual right button.
No, I was hitting A.
Two. I mean, nope, you're in content.
Enough!
I know how to use a controller. Oh, you're still getting into the water temple. I guess I better follow. Following, I'm gonna use the moon hook shot on you.
The moon hook shot?
This. Oh, it didn't work, of course. But I might be able to get it to work now. If I can target something. There we go. That. That's what the ultra powerful hook shot does. It brings the moon down.
What? Who brings the moon down here?
Really, the only power items I ever use. Really, when you're supposed to use it. Bow and gun.
The bow is actually really good.
And we reached a checkpoint.
Oh, we did?
Yep.
Oh, we're supposed to be searching for gates. Oh, we have to find the key for the floodgate switches so that way, Rudo can escape from the keep she's stuck in.
Aw, dang it, Rudo, you're worse than Peach.
Yeah, she got stuck.
Dang it, Rudo, do your job.
Let's see. And yeah, this temple can be a bit confusing to navigate occasionally.
Yeah.
Because the keeps aren't laid out in a way that you would think would make sense.
Also, with all the colors in the map, it's kind of hard to tell where you're supposed to get through.
It also doesn't help that there's water right there.
Yeah.
I think one of the keeps we have to go to is this. Yes, it is. Because it's marked with that symbol. It says water. So technically, it does use the water mechanics from the water temple, just not in the irritating way.
God, okay. You just have not needed kidding with it.
I wasted that again. Oh, I see that thing. I need to switch my bombs.
Get lost!
I don't think I've ever been hit by those. I still hate them.
But they're an annoyance.
You know what else is an annoyance?
What?
I don't know.
Well, do better.
I was expecting you to say something.
I ain't got nothing.
Oh, I've got a ridiculous amount of kills.
How many?
600.
And 66?
No.
I wish.
I'm doing most of the KOing work and it makes me feel bad.
Yeah, I only have 222.
I said it made me feel bad. I think the other one is in the bottom left corner. But I'm gonna go ahead and capture some of the other keeps, so you try and go to that one if you can. I'm trying to see if I can find the the treasures in this map.
I'm thinking if one of us had to be like a super KOer guy, it should be one on Big Screen, because that's what people can see.
Yeah. I suppose it makes sense. But still, it just makes me feel bad because I'm doing all these kills and it's just like, why?
What am I doing?
I love that attack too. I just like playing Iridia now. I've realized this. I never realized I would like him this much. Okay, that's the treasure. That might be mine. Nope, this is yours.
Finally, I get something good.
It's in the keep that I just left.
I can see you.
Okay.
And it's a Mimikyu.
Hold still! I'm gonna throw a bomb at you!
No! Stop wasting time! I can't go that way, can I?
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Well, you're not with that attitude!
Especially if he's in the rolling form. He could have just jumped it.
Yeah, but...
Help Darunia, but I have a chest!
Limitations. You get a piece of heart, I'm gonna get a heart container eventually, once
you
I find
dick.
It. I think it's in another keep, but it could be in a boulder.
Sorry, Darunia, your heart piece is in another castle.
I was thinking the exact same thing.
That doesn't even make any sense. I'm sorry, but that's...
Well,
not...
it's two against one, so yeah, it doesn't.
It doesn't. Oh.
Yes.
Darunia,
yes.
Your heart piece is in another keep.
What?! Ooh, a summoner!
Yes, I did just activate that earlier.
I think it's actually stronger than
Vader.
I'm not certain how I've just been told that, but...
Oh, hey, it's Skull Choice,
yeah. Yeah, I see it. I know where it is.
You go get it.
I'm closer to it anyway.
I'm sorry, Tim.
I think it requires the boomerang, but...
Send the boomerang to anything. For all I know, you actually enjoy that. So no season two stuff.
Yep, it does. It's scary that I knew that.
What is this?
It's the other floodgate thingy. Yeah. That's so brutal.
Spider
trash.
Darunia doesn't like spiders.
Well, neither do I. Actually, I didn't even see what you did.
I squished it with my hammer. That makes two friends I have now that are basically... Hi, other Darunia. That basically makes two friends now that I know pretty much have arachnophobia. The other one doesn't live in the state. But you know, if he's watching this, then he knows who he is.
Well, tell him to watch it!
I should.
Pretty sure arachnophobia is like one of the most common fears, though, so...
That's... To be fair, that is true. It's not... What is this?
That is a rock.
No, really? Really? I never would have figured that out. Thank you. Thank you for just...
You're welcome.
That was just so informative. I never could have figured that out on my own. I'm so stupid.
Yes, you are.
It's okay. Not all of us can be the brains.
Shut up. Bite me.
I can't really reach you at the moment.
Yeah, and you're playing, so...
You bite him all the time, you're Wario.
Oh,
and
Wario?
I also fart on him.
That's gross.
Well, in reality,
true.
Too.
I need to stop doing that attack. It's getting stale.
I think I got all
of them.
I might want to go with his final one.
Jeez, Rudo almost died.
You almost died.
Yeah, she gets pretty hurt while she's in there. Okay, there's nothing in there, so I guess I just have to...
Diamonds, Alphos!
Where would my treasure chest be?
Who cares?
In a rock.
Well, that helps. It could be that rock right there. Hopefully.
Today, Terminus Selfie has learned what a rock looks like.
Would you shut up? There's the Lens of Truth activating. And that's not what I thought it was.
Time to run!
You go take care of Zelda. I'm gonna try to find my heart. Container.
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill Zelda.
I bet it's
all
the way up north.
Can you look it up, Matt? 17?
No.
Why?
Because I'm really bad at looking stuff up.
Oh.
So by the time I found it, we'd probably be like two levels past. And that's saying something, because I think this is probably the last one we're recording for today, right?
Oh god, it's this one.
It's male Zelda.
To be fair, I can
it's
go...
It's Legolas!
To be fair, I think I can go without the heart container. I'd like to have it, but...
Oh well, who cares?
I think you need my help.
Princess of Hyrule,
or
Zelda!
Or my help would be appreciated, so I'm
Princess
just
Princess of Hyrule, Wizro!
Yeah!
Is that actually a keep in the center? I think it
take
is.
Take this!
I'll just
man, take... I'm pretty sure it's in the border of North.
Where are you, though?
On the like, North Path.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I need to go this way anyway, because King Dodongo...
Wait, what?
There's a King Dodongo on the map. Now.
Who put a King Dodongo on my map?
Evil Zelda did.
Damn it, Zelda, die!
I love how he just said who Evil Zelda actually is.
and no one seems to realize.
You weren't paying attention.
I said Zelda. No, but I said.
No, he was saying he was saying who evil Zelda actually really was, and neither of us were paying attention.
No, I heard it.
Well, I wasn't paying attention. Surprise,
it's
surprise.
Actually.
Okay, come on, King Dodongo.
No. Don't go back to your base. Stay here with me and die.
Seriously, King Dodongo? Would you thank you? I was studying at this meal. Fire breath. And inhaling.
Why would some group giant bomb inside of them?
I have never tried that before.
One downside to the weird mode is, for some reason, sometimes you swing once and it doesn't register your other ones.
Ow.
Like
okay.
That.
Okay, what the heck?
Okay, time to die.
It was working fine for me a little while ago, and apparently now it's deciding it wants to be total dirt.
Possible that I don't think it is, but it might be the batteries, because I haven't changed the battery.
Yeah! Time to dodge, Zelda.
Doesn't the level end after Zelda dies?
Yes.
Well then, ow!
Help me out with King Dodongo then.
I'm trying to kill Zelda!
Help me out with King Dodongo, my Wii remote's not working anymore.
Okay, fine, I'm coming. After I take this heart shot. I'm coming.
I hate when they do that. Fire breath, but then don't use the
yeah.
Who put a Tatongo on my map?
I already told you.
It's like a map.
It is now.
It's more Rudos than it is. Jeez.
Apparently the other Doofy is dying. Oh, where's Rudo?
She's right next to you.
I couldn't see her. He was closer. Okay, please do your fire breath.
And then I actually make yourself vulnerable afterwards.
Okay, back up. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, you're gonna use your special now.
I don't have it available.
No, I mean you're like, how to finish your special. The one after that is devastating.
He's dead now. Yep. Alright.
I want to say it's on like the top rightish area.
Great. Now can I go kill Zelda?
Just hold her off for a sec. Like you can deal some damage, but don't kill her until I find what I'm looking for. If you can avoid it.
Yeah, fine.
It's supposed to be where?
I want to say it's like directly north.
It
might be on that, like, canyonish way.
So down here. It's gotta be somewhere, it just can't not exist.
Oh, yes.
I think it's, like, directly south. No. Okay, now turn to the right. I swear there should be a rock over there.
Well, I guess I'm not going to find it. I'm not going to waste all the time in the world trying to get to it, so...
I finally killed 500 people!
While I was stalling.
While you were stalling? Well, okay, that's not even clever towards the game. I don't know what I was doing there.
I don't understand either what you were trying to do. Like I said, I don't need... Oh,
wait,
wait,
did I just see a rock?
I just saw it. That could be it. That could be it.
Why was Zelda... Why the hell was Zelda sexually strutting towards me?
I don't know.
I didn't know she was into herself.
That is a tiny heart compared to his hand.
Hit the A. Oh, come on, other Jarumi.
Okay, now I can finally kill this
bitch. Be one.
If he dies, though, then he lives.
Wait,
yeah, if he dies, then we lose, and I hope I can make it there in time.
Well, then, I might want to kill her off, then.
Okay, thank God. That scared the hell out of me. I was like, this is not good.
She's dead.
Don't you want the hell out of you? Another phrase I don't get.
Holy fuck! Zelda was a man!
Well, yeah, that's female Zelda right there, so of course there has to be a male Zelda.
You can't be Zelda! Because...
I'm twirling!
Sailor Moon powers activate!
Oh my gosh, it's female Link!
I'm Zelda!
I am Zelda.
You're alive?
But forgive me for not telling you.
It was pretty obvious. I mean, seriously, as soon as the Triforce appeared on Sheik's hand, it should have known.
Well, Impa...
Because she's obviously not Ganondorf.
Impa's dumb, so... It's a good thing I found that... It's a good thing I found that heart container just before you killed her.
Yep. Nothing.
Use the Force. I don't know what Impa's doing. I mean, she's always the one with all the power.
Who cares?
I guess she thinks she's helping, so...
Let her think what she wants.
So yeah, that just finished. I don't know what he's doing. That's the second time he's done that.
I bet you mentioned.
Yeah.
That's the fourth time.
Hit again. That's the second time that I've noticed him doing it. Oh, you have the tycoon heart for Sheik.
Yeah. Oh, wow. We have like exactly 17,700 rupees. Or something like
170,000.
Yeah, 177,000. I think there were 2 seconds.
We have all this shit.
Now we have another of Zelda's brooch, which is actually silver and not gold like I thought it was.
And then we get Lana's mouth.
Yeah. You now battle with Zelda.
Finally.
You got the polished.
You kind of could before, too.
Not really.
Oh, yeah. Zelda. Still Zelda.
That explains why we got the glittering rapier, because we were playing on the other file that already had the option to get that unlocked.
And here, we have this.
So, that's the end of today's episode. In next time, we will be tackling the Sacred Sword Temple and gaining something.
With guest star Chugganda.
See you guys then.
I wish.
Bye.
Bye.